that he is the epitome of anti-disestablishmentarism, who embodies the entire spectrum of the urban experience and struggle. But to make things more plain and simple to the layman, I find IC to be the dopest, flyest, OG, pimp, hustler, gangster player, hardcore motherfucker living today.
Don't wanna fuck with.